Hola, beautiful people. I hope you guys are having an awesome week. I don't know about you, but I am really happy right now because I'm eating chocolate covered raisins and they're like my favorite snack. See, with these, I just concentrate on the fact that they're raisins and then I can eat more of them. Anyway, I had an awesome breakthrough this week and it all had to do with the power of started thinking, okay, what do I want to be my catchphrase? What do I want to say to myself that will make me feel good? Now, I don't know if you've noticed, I'm a little bit silly. So something that's still I believe, but is also kind of silly. So I came up with, I am a magnificent queen. And I swear to God, every time I said that to myself, I felt like a magnificent queen. During the week, I had a little bit of an unpleasant situation happen, and it involved someone that usually gives me a lot of anxiety. Like, they know exactly what buttons to push to make all the negative thoughts flood into my head and take me over. And when it happened, I just said, I am a magnificent queen. And magnificent queens don't worry their magnificent heads over things like this. And I didn't! And that was the breakthrough. I actually didn't let this bother me. For the first time in my life, it didn't affect me because of my I am. And I know my I am is really funny and really kind of silly, but I mean, it worked. So my advice to you is find an I am that works for you. Even if you don't believe it, start saying it to yourself. I don't know why most of our I ams are negative, but they tend to be that way. So we have to reprogram ourselves to have positive I ams. Even if you wake up in the morning and you're feeling tired and unmotivated, and if you're a woman, you feel fat. I mean, whatever it is, wake up in the morning and say, I am thin. I am beautiful. I am motivated. I am excited for life. When you say those positive I ams, your potential to have those come true is greater. You are bringing that into your life. If you say, I am depressed, I am bored, I am unmotivated, then that is going to be true, and then you're going to bring that into your life. And for women, we really have to stop with the I am fat, I am ugly, I am not pretty enough, I blah blah, whatever it is, my ass is too big. So happy that having a big ass is a good thing now. We have to stop with that, and we have to stop telling the men that love us that. I mean, it's so funny, we tell our boyfriends and our husbands how horrible we look when they think that we're, you know, magnificent queens, and it's like we're trying to convince them that we're not. And why are we doing this? We have to stop this, ladies. This has to stop. Yes, when your man thinks you're a magnificent queen, be like, yes, that's right, baby. I am a magnificent queen. I believe it too. So my challenge for you this week, yeah, I'm talking to you, is to pick a positive I am, and right when you wake up in the morning, say it. I don't care if you're saying you're Superman, just I am Superman today. Be very conscious of your thoughts this week, and when a negative I am starts to come in, like you mess up on something and you're like, I'm so stupid, that you replace it with, I am Superman, right? You replace it with that positive I am, and maybe have a couple. I am confident, I am handsome, I am beautiful. The thing is, my friends, is that we have already a lot in life against us. Life is full of obstacles and challenges and pain. So we cannot be against ourselves. We have to be our number one fan. So please try this week. Let me know how it goes and leave your comments. I want to hear if you think I'm in fantasy land and nuts, or if you think I'm brilliant. I want to know these things. So let me know, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you haven't heard, I do life coaching now. So if you are interested, my email is below and my first session is complimentary. Okay. Love you. Mwah, 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 mwah. Have an amazing weekend, and I'll see you next week. Oh, next week, my friend Miley is doing the video with me, and she has a very interesting story. So stay tuned. Mwah. Bye.